For the Lord has called you like a woman forsaken, like a youthful wife when you were refused. For a mere moment, I have forsaken you, but with great mercies, I will gather you. I remember it vividly when I told you the two of us was about to turn into three. Got a checkup on Byer Street at the clinic that wasn't free. Fooling around with you cost me my virginity. I held on to virtuously, was curious and no longer being the girl that I should be. Saints tried to warn, had no regard, already chose to jump the fence, live without guard, let myself fall. Take Eva's call, whatever the consequences, had to see if my downhill love was worth it all. Next thing I know, 3 months pregnant, nurse said if I was going abort, had to be before the end of the first trimester. All I knew was, we was about that trifecta. Arm around me, always charming, vehemently. You convinced me we could do this. No mutinous or Planned Parenthood to undo this. Took the cab back to Oakley where news travel fast. Our little secret to talk of whether or not we should keep it. Your mom showed up, streets was talking. A G mine now, sis was hawking. Her words came true. Playing games with you got me knocked on foreplay too. Now it's just me, myself, and I out here. Heard the rumors, was no longer room for us, boo. Couldn't keep your head in control, couldn't be just the two. You were her first, so she wanted you back. Somehow, some way, even undercover in our twin bed. But she wasn't the only one hitting that. The one on Rimps and Handy, they all got bagged. Grinning through their teeth as we strolled down the street. Naivete, thinking they was fans. Had to go on bed rest, so we moved to PA. Trying to be grown and get rid of the stress. Chick called my phone looking for you, cause she wanted to bone. Out all day and night, leaving me and your seat alone. But I was alright, found my way back to him who promised to never leave me alone. Took the trip home to New Jersey, split residency, contingency until we could afford a Delta. Your hormones, teenage beastin', out of sight so out of mind, so she was free and steady jocking. Why was I shocked when it was clear she had my phone, said you was gone, wouldn't be back this November. Ignorant bliss to catastrophe, chasing you down, asking why you did this to me, choking my neck, healing scars with A&D. There was something inside her that saw this. Those tears in her eyes were more than just caution, causing her to pause when she should have hit the stop button. No more rewinding to get played again.